Yeah, what is up everyone? Welcome to a video. Yeah, haven't done one of these in a while. Starting off today, going for a little walk. Well, Missy, it's here in the distance. Just on the phone this morning, just because I'm out and about, so I didn't really want to bring the camera out. But we're going to more or less go with like, kind of like a, just a day in the life kind of vlog. I'm going to keep it nice, short and simple. Just show you what I'm up to, show you a couple of meals and that, and go from there. So yeah, usually out in the morning time, I bring Missy out, depending on what time if I'm doing some online coaching. I'll bring her out probably for like a 6,000 step walk. So she'll go out once in the morning and then once in the evening. So yeah, gonna continue on this walk and I'm sure to catch you soon. Yeah. First meal of the day gone down everyone, yeah. Two toasted sandwiches. Ingredients you're gonna need is two boiled eggs, four slices of bacon medallions, we're gonna go with four slices of the high protein loaf from Tesco's. We're gonna top that off with some cheese spread, so the 50% soft cheese and less fat. And then one slice of Edam cheese, which will be cut in half and put on each sandwich. And then with chorizo and some rocket, yeah. Again, I'll pop the calories, protein, carbs once I show you the finished product. And that'll be us for the first meal. Okay, so it's been roughly about an hour and a half since I had that meal. But what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go with basically a 30 minute flow. So infamous whiteboard back in action. So 30 minute flow, it's gonna be split into more or less three separate 10 minute blocks. With the 10 minutes, it's more or less just focused on obviously just ramping up a little bit more. So for the first 10 minutes, we're gonna do some foam roll and just some stretch and mobility. So basically, foam roll just to loosen myself out a little bit, and mobility again, just to loosen myself out a little bit. So for the foam roll, you're gonna put 5 minutes on the clock. You're gonna basically just go more or less 30 to 40 seconds on each one. So like upper back, you're gonna keep it more or less middle of your back. You're gonna focus on foam roll in your upper back. Hamstrings, you're foam roll hamstrings, calves, quads, and then lats, I'm gonna line beside. And just open myself out. I'm not actually gonna roll on it. I'm gonna just open myself out a bit. After that, you're gonna go 5 minutes of just a continuous flow. So five each side rotations. So again, I'll show you when I'm doing it. 10 tabletops, Jefferson curl, 10. Again, just gonna repeat that process for 5 minutes. Looking at probably 3 to 4 rounds. Again, just controlling it as much as we can. After that, 10 minute block of skipping. So I'll actually jump out the back for that and get outside. But with this skipping, I'm not going to be able to skip probably for more than, I'd say roughly 30 to 40 seconds. It's more or less going to build it up. So every time that I do stop, it'll be 15 to 20 second more or less rest. And then just keep repeating more or less for 10 minutes. Final thing then is going to be 10 minute EMOM. So EMOM every minute on the minute. So basically I've got 60 seconds to get 12 press-ups in. If I get them in within, let's say 20 seconds, I've got 40 seconds rest before you repeat that again. So all in all, 120 press-ups. The what you could do, right? So if you're wanting to do something like this, I usually do this in the morning and then I'll probably try it in the evening as well. But you could change this last part up. So probably don't do press-ups every day because you'll feel it, especially in the chest and the shoulders. You could probably change it up for like different things. So like squats, reverse lunges, change your movements up, hit different muscle groups, and then go from there. Keep the skipping, keep the foam rolling and mobility in. Change up that last part. But yeah, I'm going to chip away at this 30 minute block for today. Stay tuned and we'll get started. Yeah. And that is it on the 30 minutes, people. Yeah, try it out. See how you get on. Tricky finisher. Tricky middle part with skipping. Got one or two double unders in, so happy enough with that. But yeah, feeling it now. Not sure what I'm going to do for the rest of the day, but stick around. I'm sure we'll find something interesting. But yeah. What's up, everyone? Just checking back in. I haven't done anything actually since earlier on. We're going to be doing a workout now, so just a home workout. What I've got at the minute, I've just got two sets of dumbbells. So I've got a set of 20s, set of 7.5s. I've got a resistance band and an ab mat. So basically, I'm going to go through like a pull session. So more so like back and rear delts, so behind your shoulder, and just some biceps then as well. My mom's actually going to train as well. She's going to be doing a sweat session. I'm going to flip this around now in a second. We've written out two different workouts, one for myself and then one for herself. And then I'm going to go through and just basically tell you what we're doing. And then I'll probably just film like one round of each movement. So yeah, stay tuned. So this is the workouts here. So mine on the left, my mom's on the right. This is the pull session that I'm doing. So just four supersets that I'm going to be going through, more or less back and rear delt for the first two supersets, and back on the third one, and then some biceps then to finish. Again, I'm going to demo everything and show you with the one round of each exercise. Then my mom's going to go with the following, so just three separate sections. First one's going to be basically 45 seconds work, 15 seconds rest. Again, you're going to go for four rounds, so basically you're going to get 16 minutes in total. And then after that, going into a 10 minute block with four different movements. So that's going to be an AMRAP, so just as many rounds as you can. And then the final thing is just two different movements. So just some pillow get ups and some double unders, skipping 6 minutes in total. So that's the session both of us are going to do. Again, I'll just show you exactly what I'm going to do.
Right, everyone. So first movement is going to be the single arm banded dumbbell RDL. So basically, I've just got a black band, a resistance band. I have it more or less underneath the couch, just in place, wrapped around the dumbbell. Just going to go slowly bend the knees, hips back. One hand on top, dumbbell in hand, making sure my back is straight, pulling straight up, controlling nice and steady on the way down. Again, what I'm going to do is more or less, we're going to go 15 each side in this one. The band is more or less just to put more tension on it. And then second thing, we got rear delt fly. So again, bend the knees, hinge back, dumbbells out in front. And go like a lateral res out to your side, and then control on the way down. So if you're doing a lateral res, maybe like so, similar thing, we're just coming out, slight bend of your elbows. So the first two movements, we're going to give three rounds. Then two. We're riding through the dark night. We're half a tank and empty heart. Pretending we're in love, but it's never enough. Nah, as the sirens fill the lonely air. Oh, how did we get here now, babe? We see a storm is closing in. Pretending we did. Don't say a word while we dance with the devil. You brought a fire to a world so cold.
Next two movements, first one's going to be seated row. So we've got it just set up on the dumbbell here, second dumbbell in front just to hold it in place. So we put ourselves right back, you're going to keep tension on, just heels pressed in, palms facing inwards, pulling elbows right back, and then controlling the way up. What we'll do is we'll do 12 of them and then straight into face pull. So face pull, knuckles forward, pulling, extending, driving back with our elbows. Yeah, we'll go 12 in each for three rounds.
third superset. Okay, so we're going to start with the Superman pull down. What I'm going to do is the same setup as I did on the seated row and the face pull. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to more or less wrap my hands in the band. So just like so. Make sure it's basically nice and tight and over my knuckles, if we can get in. Once I get set up, I'm just going to pull myself back into a Superman position. I'm going to keep my chest off the floor, extend my legs back, tension on the band, I'm pulling down and back. So focus on pulling the elbows back and in. Second movement, I'm going to use the 7.5s for a renegade. Again, it is a little bit lighter, but I'm going to keep it more controlled. So I'm nice and wide with my feet, hips in line with the floor, controlling for 12 reps. Last superset is going to be a bicep combination. So we're going to go 12 alternating open hand curls. So basically just 6 on each side and then straight into our banded hammer curl. Yeah, I'm just going to jump into it straight away. Just checking in post workout, gonna have a track bar, just 10 grams of protein in it. It's more or less just to fill me until I have my dinner later on. Again, I'm not filming everything I'm taking in, so I have obviously eaten other things throughout the day. And just kind of picking and choosing what I'm going to show you more or less. But yeah, I'm gonna have this, go on a walk, and then I'll check back in probably on the walk, and then we'll go from there. Yeah, some Easter eggs in the background there for the porridge oats. Yeah, we'll check back in a few minutes. Alright everyone, just going to wrap the video up here. I'm going to finish with just some food, so we'll just have more or less just some soup and then just a burger on a Slimbo. So I'm going to leave the video there. Pop a comment down below if you enjoyed it. Again, it's good to just kind of get back filming and more or less kind of look at that in a live thing. But yeah, let me know what you thought. If you want some more videos to come, just hit it a like and then just let me know what you thought. Yeah, I'll catch you all soon. Take it easy.